Welcome to this how-to video. Today we'll learn how to create and update a user ID and password in EBSCOadmin. This authentication method enables direct access to EBSCO resources for your remote users when you don't use an authentication method like proxy or OpenAthens. We'll begin by creating the user ID and password. Log in to EBSCOadmin at eadmin.ebscohost.com. Go to authentication in the navigation bar. On the User ID Password tab, click Add New User. Select the group this user ID and password should be associated with. Enter the user ID you want and a secure password using the prompts to the right of the field. A color-coded indicator will appear, letting you know if the password is strong enough. Click Submit when you're ready to create the user ID and password. You may need to edit a user ID and password at some point. Follow the previous steps to access the list of user IDs and passwords. Find the user ID and password you need to update by browsing for it or paging through the list. Click the user ID to edit it or the X to the far right to delete it. Congratulations! You now know how to create and update a user ID and password for authentication to EBSCO resources.